knowledge that you have when you try to second time or first time, then the next time when you try, you won't be bothered that much. Now you see, debugging is just the same thing. Once you identify what you're looking for, it's not going to bother you that much. So, this is about people's language and trying to see what's going on here. The last scenario, it was on my machine. And this is a classic problem of developers versus chasers, developers versus clients, developers versus partners, essentially universal the world. Everybody is talking about nothing but content and everything. Right? Now, if you see with the problem, the typical solution to this problem is there's something different in good analysis. This is the point of view. There's no rocket science. There's essentially two different environments. And as long as you just hold this concept, instead of trying to find out why so from minus and how it's machine, you can start processes just like, oh, what version of a particular device you're using? And you start to ask questions related to two different environments. Okay? I'm going to talk a little bit more about environments in the system side. Another day, it was just now. I didn't see anything in any code. Right? Or it was working yesterday. I did not touch the code. Code, you was at the time, right? But did you really not see anything?
And if you want it, but there are that particular problems.
maybe somebody else remove the fix. Or somebody adds something that is going to be a change. Or maybe you have fixed it, but you have not pushed it back to your source and code. Or maybe you have merged the code, but the CI failed. At least that happened to me here. They merge the code and something sometimes happens usually for
that I'm going to find that I'm going to make it work.
in my head, I'm very sure it is a problem with the environment, right? So,
Last year, and I just
So what we have in the Then even error and last change. Again, static system has a class part of the last system. And if your peer review is good, then you can catch most of the errors. So there was one time we it was in one of the previous companies, we were migrating from one studio system to another one, it was on two. And there were a lot of questions. And the app was really big, and so while migrating there was some motivation. This is some of the things that were working. The code didn't do some sense to the related by somebody else. And we could catch it, if we didn't catch it in the PR, because the PR was very big. Because once you run next code migration, next day to almost back in those days, that's almost very fast, very fast. So we could catch it at that point of time, because we had our metrics for our metrics. For a big request, you are running on essentially the essentially one for a big request and the entire request might be. So you were able to catch it and might be able to run. Things will still be there. Even after applying all these files, even after applying all these things, things will still be there. In time to time, we can call this and pass that to make you practice that way. Maybe you know what I said, but if you really stuck for longer, get somebody who may be there with you and get taken care of by you, basically, no need to go to your class. Now, if everything is going to help you, let me explain you all this. So there was this developer who was working on this software and he suddenly found an issue. He quiet organization for a few hours and this is the work this way. Then he started talking about his own delivery. And how did he use it on the land away? So he found a station output. Next day again he found another issue. Quiet for a few hours. Well, the same way, and you were sitting from the game to that person, and after you were sitting from the game to that person, what the issue was. 2 days later, the person was the same person who found the issue. And this time, the guy opened his search log and gave him this error. But no, this is not a joke. I am reached out and you have a job for the job. Then the guy said, no, talk to me. All you do is just explain your problem to the server. So what it means is that when you are fixing something, whatever problems you are coming, whatever solutions you are coming, if you explain it to somebody who has no context of the problem, the explain or a thing, whatever, most cases of privatization. And if not, then all of you that I said may help you find the systems faster. So that's the end of my talk, and if you have any questions, you can ask. Any questions? No questions? No? What are you asking about? If anyone wants to say what is your kind of maybe most innovative moments in debugging, let's just come to the front and say what is the system about your quiet face and what you were stuck with this. You know what I'm saying?
I think for the daytime issue, right? It's just as simple as conforming to the RFC 8601 date time stamp only, right? I think a lot of people tend to ignore the time zone part of it. And it will return it as 0000, which is actually not right. Because in different places...
And you know, it's a code-related issue. Something happened in the code, correct? How it this is the part of the following guidelines or the privacy standards, right? But once it happens, how we go about finding the product, right? So that was a story in it. But for apps that kind of works on different time zone, you can approach it in a lot of different ways, right? The best way is to take the device time zone in most cases, right? But there may be some scenarios where you can otherwise start. So there's another instance where I kind of created time zone for myself. So I was working on way back. It was the same coach you were doing, it was right after some of the companies just say, you always start as student at this. So one of the companies that I was working for, that was employee and it's a great employee and it's a system for the internal employees. But they're not in and hope is possible, right? So whenever I think of the number of managers, looking at this particular employee traveled to another country and he was trying to book a bus and somehow there was a bus and he was able to book a bus to the smart delivery people. So at the time he had like three or four buses got issued while he had two buses. So